And then what you see here with the bees flying around in front of the hive are orientation flights. So they are locating or memorizing the position, color, and shape of the hive. So they hopefully believe it's their new home and will not abscond or swarm again. And as the bees are coming out, they are orientating as they leave the hive. This lot are trying to get in the roof or out of the roof, which I have to block off. So I'll deal with that once they're settled in a few days, but not before.